bring you here. Deckard is inside with your friend.
The moment we stepped inside, Andariel grew desperate. But her screams are only a whisper now.
This is holy ground. Her influence will be weaker here. I am. Up to Taisa, whether she'll join us, though.
Every part of me wants to walk through that storm and draw Elias's blood. But perhaps he is counting on my vengeance to lead me back to him, so he can finish what he started. It is safer for everyone if I stay.
No shame in that. It's the wise choice. We'll bring you his head.
Are you? I hope you've lined your pockets with healing drafts. If not, help yourself to the ones I keep on old Isabella here. Storm's going to get worse, too. I can smell it. When it starts to kick up, we'll have to find something to shelter us, or there'll be nothing left of us but bones and stories. The moment. This is going to be a trek to remember, eh, Deckard? I can't wait.
Enough. It's all yours.
I won't turn down such generosity. Seems it's dying down. Onward! Oh!
What's wrong?
My pipe! I left my pipe back in the chapel! We must go back and get it!
Omar, if you turn your back now, I'll be the first to bury a blade in it.
Bah! Fine. But I won't forget this betrayal, Deckard. You know I won't. Come on then. Remember the smell of the salt air on the ocean. No shade or devil could stand in our way. Been all across this world since then. Seen things you wouldn't believe. But it was never quite the same. Wandering without a direction, it was just waiting.
Aye. It's important to have something to walk towards.
One foot in front of the other, eh, old friend? If we stop walking, we die.
Sounds like the winds have calmed.
Stay close. Look at this. To think such an intriguing place was hidden beyond the storm.
A relic from the old days of Kedistan, maybe. Lost to time until Elias seized it.
He must have stole some treasure, eh?
Masif, don't move. Don't speak to anyone. There is great danger lurking here.
You've grown fearful in your old age, my friend. But worry not. I will stay put.
Elias chose them to join his anointed circle?
It was Master Elias' hand that brought Lilith to Sanctuary, and it will be his hand that binds Elias.
haven't seen you before.
We just made it through the storm. By the Mother's grace.
Ah, new disciples. You've come at an auspicious time. Lilith recently graced us with her presence.
She was here.
Oh, it was magnificent. But do not worry. Perhaps Master Elias will give you a glimpse of her through the sightless eye. If he deems you worthy, go inside and present yourself to him.
Than I thought. Elias has the sightless eye. It's ancient magic. He can see anywhere with it. Across time, even.
Our flock has grown.
Raise your head high, champions of Lilith! Never again will we fear demons!
Mother, bless me with your power. And whatever you ask of me, it will be done.
Go forth and stand in judgment before Master Elias. But show no fear, no hesitation.
Don't worry. We won't.
Blessed Mother, I will not fail you again. The Maiden will walk this world.
Elias.
I knew you would come, Laura.
Been spying on us with the sightless eye, have you?
You think I would waste such magic on you? You're still just as narrow-minded as the day I left you. I will put you out of your misery, old man.
We should find the sightless eye while we still have time. We can't leave it with these fanatics.
Hold on.
I see something. Blood petals.
Mephisto, Diablo, Baal. The ruination of sanctuary is imminent. And yet you doubt.
Only zealots and fools are completely certain, Mother. If we are to be saved, it will be by your hand.
I have not come to save, but to empower. In my shadow, the strong will oppose the might of hell itself. Let the weak fend for themselves.
Andaria lives. The Horadrim die.
Whatever the cost.
Whatever the cost.
vision. Lilith thinks the primevals will destroy Sanctuary. And she's empowering people to stand against them.
That's why she and Elias are gathering followers. They're building a bloody army.
Yes, Laura. The lords of hell threaten our existence, and we are doing something about it.
Elias, how are you still alive?
You will never understand what I've done for this world.
Our heads against him like this. He'll wear us down. We need to escape, but not without the sightless eye. If we can take it, that'll rob him of some power at least.
Blessed communion. Open your heart to her. Embrace your nature.
Never.
We'll give up somehow. That's what you always do. We'll have a different attitude.
Are you looking for the eye, Lorath? Taking it will change nothing. It is too late to stop what Lilith has begun.
You can do better than this, can't you?
it is. The Sightless Eye. Mashif can help us get the artifact far from this place. But we need to hurry before Elias returns. That opening over there is our best chance of escape. Put pressure here. We need to stop the bleeding.
No.
Hey. You made it. Did you kill that sorcerer fellow?
Don't talk. The storm is broken. We'll get you out of here.
Oh, it's a shame. I got mine. Just a hair too late. Sneaky devil poked me in the back. Skewered like a quill rat. So it goes. Eh, dear God.
Aye. So it goes. They'll be coming. I'm taking the Sightless Eye. We need a safe place to study it. Use it against them. We'll meet at the Desert Chapel. Go. More than once, in fact. Trouble is, he won't stay dead.
He is more powerful than I thought. I underestimated him.
So did I. But we took something important from him, at least. The Sightless Eye. I think he was using it to commune with Lilith from afar.
A powerful piece of magic.
And dangerous. Perhaps we can use it to our advantage. Give me some time to study it. The prime evils were reforming. Hell was coming. But Elias was not the answer to anyone's prayers. If you want to take the measure of someone, you judge them by their deeds, not their words. Simple as that. Elias preached of saving the world while standing atop a mountain of corpses. Then there was the Wanderer. Everything Elias was not. Tainted by Lilith's blood, and yet able to resist her corruption. That was what I witnessed in the Wanderer's deeds. And that was when I started to think that perhaps together, we could keep the evil at bay. Must have been gruesome in that cultivate.
No more gruesome than the rest of Sanctuary's underbelly. I can shut out Andariel's whispers most of the time, but not always.
Better a whisper than having her walk the world again. Andariel is part of Lilith and Elias's plan. But how? What do we know so far?
Lilith made a deal with Astaroth.
A demon who served her father. Interesting choice of ally.
And she has a key to hell.
A place where she's seen as a traitor. So why would she go? And is she already there? We need answers. Elias used the sightless eye to contact Lilith. Perhaps it can help us. Bring it here, would you? It's risky, but we haven't got a choice. When you're ready, picture Lilith in your mind and gaze into the eye.
My father's essence is reforming.
How do you know?
I feel it. Like a thousand old wounds ripped open again. He's still weak. Vulnerable. I must strike before he can resist.
Make his power yours. The other lords will.
What happened?
She saw me.
She knows we're looking for her. Only a matter of time before she comes after us.
Not necessarily.
What do you mean?
Mephisto is reforming. Lilith aims to take his power while he's still weak.
So that's what you'd be preparing for. All right, old man. Think. Think! If she takes Mephisto's power, she'll become like a prime evil herself. She'll be able to conquer hell and sanctuary alike. I've an idea how to stop her. But for it to work, you'll need the help of an old ally. Deliver this message to Domen. He'll have gone to Kyobushad for guidance.